top.
As we continue to dive down, things eventually become clearer.
I spotted it. I can't get it off the rock.
With Sart's help, I try to knock it off the rocks, but I run out of breath.
I can't believe we've taken an axe to a bloody oyster.
All right.
Okay. Oh. Good. Woo! I'm seriously chuffed. It's in perfect condition. I haven't cracked the shell. And I've never gone down diving for oysters, let alone with a chisel and an axe.